Hey you guys, Alyse Williams here, and I really just wanted to take a minute to explain some things because I get a lot of the same questions coming, and they're great questions, so I figured I would take a few minutes and shoot this video so you guys can have these questions answered about the Body by Vi Challenge, the shake, how it works, why it works, all that good stuff. And just a little bit about my background, both my husband and I have been personal fitness coaches for over 20 years, have transformed thousands of people's lives physically. And it's interesting because over the last 20 years, a lot of things have evolved in our fitness world and in the fitness world in general. And we've gone from just focusing on, you know, workout, 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 to over the past 10 years, really truly understanding and appreciating the impact that proper nutrition makes in those workouts. So we've really spent the last 10 years trying and investigating and evaluating different products that are out there on the market to find what works best to get the most dramatic results. Because for me as a trainer, if my clients aren't getting results, then I'm not really doing the job that I want to do, and I'm not really meeting the goals that they're looking to meet. So now my husband and I completely focus on a transformation that people can make, and we have found ViSalus to be the absolute, hands-down, best product that we can recommend to our clients and to anybody in general that wants to lose weight, burn body fat, get an overall better shape or better health. So something that I always like to explain to people, because a lot of people do already use a meal replacement shake or go to GNC or the grocery store to get a big tub of whey protein shake or something like that. So just give me a minute to explain how the ViSalus shakes are completely different from anything else that you can get on the market. Number one is, if you look at anything like SlimFast, Myoplex, Carnation Instant Breakfast, anything like that, you are going to notice that the sugar content on all of those shakes is anywhere from 15 to 30 grams of sugar. Now, when you are looking to burn fat, I'm not talking about weight loss here, okay? Weight loss a lot of times comes from losing water and losing muscle, so we'll get to that in a second. But I'm talking about fat loss, and anytime you're looking to burn fat, you want to minimize the sugar that you're consuming, because anytime your body is ingesting sugar, it has to burn through the sugar and use energy to burn through the sugar before it can even think about burning fat. And a lot of times, because we walk around so nutrient depleted, our bodies run out of energy through the course of trying to burn the sugar that it never really is able to get into that fat burning mode. So that's why it's very important that you reduce your sugar intake when you're looking to burn fat and lose weight, okay? The second thing that makes us extremely different is our Trisorb protein blend. Now, a couple things make it very different. Now, you may see when you go and get one of those big tubs of whey protein that it may say 24 grams, 52 grams of protein, okay? That's fabulous. But if that protein is not actually absorbed into the cell, if it is not penetrating the cell membrane, then you can ingest it, you can swallow it all day long, but if it's not being actually absorbed into the cell, then you're basically gonna pee it out, and it's really not giving your body the benefits that you think it's getting. Now, what ViSalus has done is they have created a Trisorb protein blend. Now, what that means is they've taken two very pure sources of whey and one very pure source of soy, okay? Now, some people say, well, I can't take soy. What they have done is they have removed the isoflavones and they use a non-genetically modified soy. So those are basically the things that people have issues with soy with, and they've eliminated all of that. So they take these two very pure sources of whey, this very pure source of soy, say that three times fast, and they combine them together. Now what happens synergistically when those three protein blends are working together is in your body, first of all, it is scientifically proven to be absorbed, to penetrate into the cell, okay? So you're literally absorbing every single gram of protein that you ingest, and it is building lean muscle while burning fat. There is nothing else on the market that does that, okay? Now, the important thing about building lean muscle is the reason why people think their metabolism slows down, you know, in their 30s, 40s, what's really happening is they're losing muscle. And muscle is what burns fat in your body. So yes, it's metabolism slowing down, but it's because you're losing the muscle that burns the fat that keeps your metabolism going. So what the ViSalus shakes do is they actually help you to build lean muscle. Now that doesn't mean that you're gonna, you know, become all buff and all that kind of stuff. You want lean muscle because muscle is what burns fat. It's the furnace that burns fat throughout your body your entire day. So you absolutely want as much lean muscle as possible, okay? It's also very low in sodium. It has a patented fiber blend, so you don't walk around feeling hungry, okay? So let me let that kind of segue into another question that I get a lot, because people say, well, what happens when I stop drinking the shakes? Am I gonna gain all the weight back? Let me take a second, because people have been completely misinformed about dieting and weight loss and everything out there. There's just a lot of garbage out there. When you want to make a transformation, when you literally want to just physically change the appearance of your body, it's not just losing weight. It's not just the numbers on the scale that you want to watch. You want to actually transform your body. You want to lose inches, and you want to still have energy. And you don't want to just lose weight, because you're going to actually end up losing muscle. And like I said, muscle is what burns fat in your body. So that's the last thing that you want to be losing on a weight loss plan. And that's why people are very misinformed, because they may do some kind of low calorie diet. And then yes, as soon as you start eating regular foods again, then yes, you are going to gain the weight back, because you're really screwing with your metabolism, because you're not doing anything to really build lean muscle, and you're not really burning fat, you're just losing weight. Okay, like I said, that weight is water and muscle. So what's different about this, and kind of a shift that you can make in your mindset about this is all based on just solid nutrition. You actually consume over 8,600 calories worth of nutrients when you drink one ViSalus shake. Now, what that means is you would have to literally ingest, you know, a dozen eggs, chicken breast, all kinds of fruits and vegetables to get the same calories, nutrients, as you do in one shake. But in a shake, you're able to do it for less than 200 calories, and as opposed to spending over $100 on all those foods, you're spending less than two. So what's very different is that you start taking the shakes, and yes, you're burning fat, you're building lean muscle, you have energy, you feel satisfied, you're not hungry, you're getting all of these nutrients in your body, your cells are happy, they are performing optimally, your body functions start to work properly. That's why it does not just affect your weight, it affects your blood pressure, lowers your blood pressure, it lowers your cholesterol. If you're diabetic, it's going to make a huge impact there. It helps people with Crohn's disease, with vitamin D deficiency. I've seen cataracts. I mean, all kinds of crazy stories. You're not going to get that from a weight loss shake. You get that from good nutrition. So what I tell people is, you know, if you're drinking two shakes a day to lose weight, then when you get to your weight, your goal weight, you still want to be drinking at least one shake a day. You want to be drinking a shake for breakfast or after your workout, because there's nothing else that you can make or buy or even grow in your backyard that's going to give you the same nutrients that you can get in one shake. Okay, not to mention the fact that we have this whole 3 for free program, so you're not paying for it anyway, so why would you stop taking it? Okay, so those were really the couple points that I really wanted to bring to you guys. I hope that made sense. If you have any questions, please, 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 do not hesitate to contact me directly. I'm more than happy to answer any specific questions that you have about why this works and how it works. So thanks for taking the time to tune in. Feel free to share this video. A lot of people need this information, and I'll talk to you soon.